Mr. Heyman, last Friday on SmackDown, my colleague asked you to address Brock Lesnar teaming up with Cody Rhodes prior to their match against Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns, but you seemingly dodged that question. So while I have you here, as the former advocate for Brock Lesnar, can you provide any insight into his actions last week?
Can I provide any insight into Brock Lesnar's actions? Yes, I can. Thank you. Question asked. Question answered. Hey, ask me another question, like this. Mr. Heyman, what about tonight when Solo goes one-on-one against Kevin Owens? That's a brilliant question, Kathy. Thank you so much for the interrogatory. See, Kevin Owens is not just a problem. Kevin Owens has a problem. Sami Zayn is not here tonight. Flight delays. Matt Riddle is not here tonight. Flight delays. Flight delays, my tuchus. You know what happened? Sami Zayn and Matt Riddle were in an airport, and they looked up and they said, "Bro, what are we doing tonight on Raw?" And the other one goes, "Solo's looking for us." And they looked at each other and went, "Maybe the later flight. What do you think?" Because they're both smart enough to know not to mess with Solo, who solves problems for the bloodline. Kevin Owens is not that bright. Not as bright as Riddle, not as bright as Sami Zayn. Doesn't say a lot about Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens comes in here tonight now with zero allies and even fewer friends and one leg, which makes him not just the proverbial, makes him the literal one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest against a two-legged, very capable Samoan. And not just any Samoan. We're talking about Solo. We're talking about the enforcer. We're talking about the sergeant at arms. We're talking about the problem solver. Solo's here. I'm here. The Usos are here. What kind of people would take advantage of Kevin Owens in this vulnerable state? What kind of people of the WWE locker room are so deplorable that they would take advantage of Kevin Owens when he's like this? What type of people are so despicable? What type of people are so low they would follow the tribal chief's orders to solve the Kevin Owens problems? You know who those people are? We the ones. We the ones.